2010, my husband and I began to remodel the kitchen of our 109-year-old home. Little did we know that 10 years and 5 kids later, we would still be working on completing the project. Please join us while we work towards building a center island and completing the lower stove cabinets, all by March 31st, 2020. Welcome to the Snail's Pace Challenge. Hey everybody, and welcome back for another update on our Snail's Pace Challenge. Today is March 21st. I think it's Saturday, March 21st. We have one more week. I think it's one more week, week and a half of this challenge. 10 days. If today's the 21st, it would be 10 days of this challenge. And things were looking pretty doubtful, but being under quarantine has helped tremendously in the line of getting the Snail's Pace Challenge done. I'll go ahead and insert some of the footage from earlier this week.
We got one check or one circle today, and I should be getting three more tonight, hopefully.
Can I count 8?
How many do we have so far?
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27!
27, yay!
Yay!
We should get three more tonight.
What are they? What are they?
Oh, don't fall. So let's see. Number 20, 18, I think 18, 19, and 20.
Okay, tonight.
Not yet.
Oh, 1, 20, 7, 28, 29, 30.
They'll be 30, right? If I get them tonight.
Yeah.
21. 23 and 25. Yay!
We're getting there. Are you going to finish anything else tonight, you think?
I hope so. I'm hoping to get 12, 14, 16, 48, 50, 52, 54.
Well, I do all the other pieces then.
That's the middle. I'm going to do that.
Oh,
that's the
okay.
Next thing.
Okay.
That's like the support, okay. Right?
So you saw that we were getting quite a bit of... We were moving right along there. Art was making some good progress, and then... Well, something went wrong last night, and I'll let Art tell you all about it. Last night, we were on target to being done, right?
Yes.
With the one part?
Yes, and then something happened. Here it is. Here's the finished product, but, it took me all day to do this.
Yeah.
What happened is I measured everything out, and I was extremely careful to measure correctly because you always want to be careful. So, these things... in between the panels are called muntins. So let's see, we got stiles right there, and then these things are rails, and then these are muntins, and these are panels. So anyway, what you do, you have to measure, and then you divide it by 3, and then you figure out what you need. But you also have to subtract the muntins. Well, guess what? I subtracted 3 instead of 2, so...
So you were thinking 3 panels and 3 muntins,
right,
instead of 3 and 2.
I didn't think enough. So anyway, here are the muntins. When I put them together, there's a 1-inch gap.
Oh, ouch.
Yeah, ouch is right. So I had to make the new muntins today, and as you can tell, they're considerably wider.
Well, that
I had
works.
A choice of making new panels or muntins. So, anyway.
You think it added about 6 hours onto you, though?
Probably. And then, I have to make another one of these. I'm working on that now. Here is... Let's see, the two muntins are almost ready. This one is finished. This one I just have to cut a couple more notches on.
Okay, that's looking good.
And then that one will be done. And then I can put that together. Then I have two of these, and these are the sides. And if you look over there, I have part of the front and the back.
Okay, but we have all the pieces. It just hasn't been assembled,
right.
Correct?
Okay. So as soon as I finish this muntin, I'm ready to assemble everything. And then all that's left is I have to put some things in the middle.
Supports.
Yes, but they're going to be easier because they're on the inside. I don't have to worry quite as much about how they look. So, anyway, I'm going to try to get this done and get the other one together and then put things together. So, let's see. While I'm doing that, Janelle is going to edit this video. And also, this is a very fresh video if you're watching it tonight. It is 8:30, and this video should be on in just a couple hours. So for those of you who are fast at watching your videos, this will be extremely fresh.
Yeah. Last Saturday, it didn't go up until 11:30 at night.
Right.
So Art's going to continue on working on this. Our goal is to hopefully get all of it assembled tonight.
if he is quick enough before I have to upload our video. We have really slow internet. It takes a long time to upload videos. That's why these are shorter, our updates, because as he said, it's 8:30 at night. It takes us a good hour, hour and a half to upload these, and I still have to edit them. So we're going to try to get you a final update. Hopefully he can have these done and I can have it all assembled and show you guys. If not, well, stay tuned. It's going to happen. Maybe I'll even be able to put a picture on Facebook.
We'll see.
You know, if we have it done. We're really excited. If this is done Monday, I expect to start the staining and the finishing process. It's getting there, guys. We might make it. We might actually do this, Art. Yeah, that would be amazing.
Tomorrow is Sunday, and that is our day off. We don't do any work.
Right.
So nothing's going to happen tomorrow, which we need our rest anyway. So that's good.
So Monday we'll be starting in the last full week that we will have of the Snail's Paste Challenge. While I'm staining the main base, I guess you call it the base unit, while I'm doing that, he's going to start doing the doors. Now, we are planning on hiring someone to actually build the drawer section, so those will not be done for the Snail's Paste Challenge. We knew that ahead of time. However, that company, now that all of New York State is shut down, those drawers are not going to be happening anytime soon. And I said, Dart, well, if we're still under quarantine, are you going to attempt making the drawers?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I've never done it before, but I can try.
All right. Thanks so much for watching for the update. Hopefully after this, there'll be a little clip of it being finished. If not, stay tuned to Facebook. Find me on Facebook. You can see if we have an update. We'll put it there. And have a great night. Stay healthy. Hope you're having a wonderful day. And we'll see you for our next video. Bye. I think Art's just trying to get this second panel done.
If I do, then I'll have three circles to put on our list.
Well, we have to see if this all fits together first.
But it has to fit. Let's see.
Want me to help you?
Okay, you can help. Okay. Let's see. Come on, go together. Yeah. Sometimes you have to talk to it.
Almost done.
Almost.
Yay, Daddy!
It's like a little tap here, a little tap there.
Just need little taps.
A little squish.
How many we have?
You don't want to break things, but everything has to go together all at once, exactly the right way, or it won't go together. It's like a puzzle.
And these two, the whispering you hear.
This is how many we have more.
Really?
Well, I still have to count more.
The whispering you hear is they're counting all the numbers.
How many more of these?
And the last piece of the puzzle.
Okay, if it goes together, then we get three more circles.
Hey, can I circle one?
You can probably circle one.
Well, we've got to see if we get them first.
Hey, Dad, can I circle one in the American circle? One in the, you can circle one.
That one went on easy.
Yep, you just have to make sure that the panel goes in, right?
Yay!
Well, it's almost there.
Almost.
Yay!
Here, I might need your tap again. Can you?
Whoops! Watch your head.
Peter, where's Peter? I thought Peter was just here. Can you tap a little bit? Tap lightly.
Where?
Right over here. Lightly. Tap the line up. Okay. There we go. It's together.
So that's two.
Hit tonight! With my new board.
Okay, so this is how it goes. It goes like this, and it's going to go approximately right here.
Ooh, that's bigger than the other one.
It's a little bit bigger.
Same size as the other. Oh, that's right. Well, it's bigger than this thing, yes.
Yeah. Which will mean more room for us to work.
Right.
All right, let's circle those checks.
Okay, Lydia can get 12.
It did.
Number 12. Don't hit the wall, please.
Yeah, no wall. Okay, and who wants 14? Okay, Grace can get 14.
Here. Don't hit the wall.
My turn.
Okay, and Mary gets 16.
16! Yay! We did it all in a row!
There we go. We're all the way down from 1 to 26.
Yay! Look at that! There's hope!
And I hope tonight still to get those four done. We'll see. Those should go fast.
Okay, so we did manage to get another little bit of an update there. we're going to try to assemble it all tonight. I'll put a post up on Facebook. If we get that done, you guys can check it out there. If not, we will see you next week.